everybody, and welcome back to Tea Stains. Welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4. Woohoo! So I turned down the graphics settings, and that seemed to help a little bit. Still, not quite 60, it's like 55, but it'll do. Oh yeah, stamina bar. Right. So yeah, we're doing this thing now. Oh, there's everybody who was waiting at the gate. Yeah, I know how to sprint. My AP is just super low. Probably because I'm jacked as fuck. Herb flower. Cool. A hub flower. Sanctuary. My old home. How fucking delightful. Speak of the fucking devil. I forgot about this guy.
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Codsworth? You're still here. So other people could still be alive too.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
Had to ask, didn't you?
She's in a better place.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction.
Yes, sure.
A distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
God damn it.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200?
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, Jesus. Sir. Or give or take a little, for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
People with all information or caps, you can attempt to persuade them into sharing both.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
Poor guy.
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
Sure.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
All right. to check up on my house. Jesus. Put some bourbon in there. Alright. Salt shaker, pepper mill, bread box. Sean's baby bottles. Fridge door. Empty milk. People have been through here. Coffee tin. Oh, freaking out. Nice. Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do 5 more damage. Nice. 5% more damage. Cool. Mr. Handy Fuel. Jesus. And here's where it all started. Nice. Sit back in there. And Sean's grip.
I'm coming, buddy.
Sad. Wait, blue table lamp. Toy car, baby rattle. So sad. Toy car. Baby rattle. Right, I'll take blast radius. I know, I'm just pre-warming. Denim dress. Denim. What's that? Desktop picture frame. Okay, well, doesn't seem to be a whole lot here. Television, can't turn on though. Okay. Oh, my car! Fuck! Anyway, where did you go? 27 meters that way. Oh yeah, here's a workbench. Tape. Typewriter. Weapons workbench. Workshop. Used oil can. Take apart most of this stuff later on. Once I get those people here. I don't remember what the railroad? No, the railroad was underground. Huh, underground railroad. Yo.
The map isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Ugh. Fuck, gross. Yes, Codsworth. I do think they are really gone. Sean is somewhere. Here is not
Codsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Sean, they aren't here.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home.
Alright, Codsworth. So now I gotta go to Concord. Alright. I can do that. It's that way. Take the bridge. Whew. AP does drop fast. Ooh, anything? Whoa, 2 frag grenades.
Ugh.
Oh, pardon me. Equip them with the Pip-Boy and hold and release elves. Okay. Oh, good. Dead people. Oh, nice. Bottle cap. Bottle girl meat. Tire iron. Jesus. Oh, looks like he did kill the dog, but the dog also killed him. How joyful. Wish you could, fix up a car and drive. That'd be cool. Class C coolant, Class A coolant. Oh, fuck. Dog meat!
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Hey, pooch!
You lose your owner, buddy.
Oh, he's so cute!
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Yay!
Hey.
How are you doing?
How you doing, buddy?
Oh...
Hey, boy, you know any tricks?
Oof. Oh, yogi, you. Hey, come back here.
Wait there.
Talk. How are you doing, buddy? Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
Items.
See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
We found something. Just me. First aid, nice. Good job. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Come on. Follow.
Come on.
Yeah, there we go. Cram. Giddy up buttercup head. Rat poison. Jesus. Anything good? Whoa. What was that? Whoa. Oh, God, more. Oh no, I heard the dog getting hurt. Not happening. You can hurt me. Can't fucking hurt the dog, though. That's my rule. Not all of them? Good boy. Yeah, that's. Yeah, okay. Woo! Oh yeah. Weapons workbench in here. Alright. Button. Okay. Now I realize I'm a little bit far away from the mic. Hopefully I'm not too quiet. Edotronic. Nothing in there. Nothing in the cabinets. Tin can. Pre-war money. Sounds like it could be useful. Oh, hey, terminal. Nice. Cap stash. 19. Sweet. Psycho. Nice. What we got? Business entries. Alright. New equipment installed. Safe storage. Oh. Oh, is there a restoration? Oh. Okay. Oh, fuck, I didn't really want to exit. Service logs. Sure. Place the atomic alternator in the 2073 Corvega. Is that meant to be like a Corvette? What's that? Oh, okay. Hey, you. You are so fucking cute.
Heads up.
Oh, you can trade things in the dog. Awesome. Excellent.
Heads up.
Doc.
How you doing, buddy?
How you doing?
Hey, boy. You know any tricks?
Huff. Oh.
Look alive.
So cute. Okay. Fuck. Let's go.
Look alive.
Gammon? Coming? Okay, good, he is. Okay. Anything else here? Protect yourself. Cooking station. Okay. Grilled rat roach. Yeah. Make. Yeah, I'm just gonna cook all the fucking rat roach I got. Okay. Mole rat chunks. Awesome. Mud chops. Cool. Fuck. I keep pressing escape. Cool. Now I got some food. Inventory. Aid. Grilled rat roach? I'm already pretty full. Yeah, fuck. Why not? Okay. Armor workbench. Jesus. All the giddy up buttercup things. Modding craft stations. Okay. Nothing in the trash bin. Nothing around here. Empty milk bottle. Nuka-Cola machine. With a Nuka-Cola. Nice. I know they're not even that great, but whatever. They're cool. Okay. Let's get out of here. Ooh. Ah! Jesus. Got one. Ah! There you go. Ah, fucking gave me some rides. Jesus. Taking radiation damage, take a ride away, I'm like, go away. Yeah, yeah. What's in here? Hello? Ooh, something in there. Cap stash, nice. This is a tiny ass home. I guess there is an upstairs. Not going up there though. So where am I going? I hear shoes sting. Whoa. That's a guy. I feel like I want to stay hidden. Ooh, lasers. Oh god. Oh god, I wanted the V.A.T.S, but I don't know how to V.A.T.S. Oh god.
Don't you die on me.
Fuck. Okay, I gotta find out how to fucking use the V.A.T.S. Help. We under V, right? V.A.T.S. Yeah. Q. Okay. Fuck, that's not Q. There we go. Fuck. Go. No, fuck. E. Except, there we go. Nice fucking nice, man. Way to miss every single one of those shots except one. Oh, fuck. No. There we go.
Hey, up here.
Yo.
On the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Where? There it is. Ooh. Fusion cells. Laser musket. More fusion cells. Alright. Hold tab. Perks chart. Cool. Can I use them? I got two. Nice. Well, we'll upgrade the lock because... Endurance. Okay. And how do I... Whoa. Jesus. Weird. Okay. I'm trying to figure out how to switch between guns. Pressing R repeatedly. I saw something there about... Sorry, guys. I'm still trying to get my bearings here. This is a very in-depth game. Laser muskets can be retired by pressing R repeatedly. Right. Okay, fuck. Weapons. Light pistol. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Light pistol, yes. Fuck, no, not pipe pistol. What the fuck am I thinking? That one. There. Oh, right. Thank you! Fuck it, let's just go for the head. Bang! And it sucked. And it sucked again. Okay. Bang! Aw, oh, man. It's one thing about using mouse and keyboard that's glorious. Bang! Oh yeah, fucking nailing it. Ugh, human being parts. I don't have the bobby pin, nor do I have the ability. What the hell is that? Jesus. Back to England with you. hear people. I just can't fucking see any of them. Aha. Depth. Sure. Torso. Fuck, no. E. Right. Point. Nice. Is that all of them? Hello. Shotgun gels. Double bear shotgun. Knuckles. Nice. I want them all. Duct tape. Combination wrench. It's down here. Psycho duct tape. Ooh. I know what that is. Yeah. Yeah, right in there is a fusion thing. Select a potential password most. Chosen password is incorrect. The number of letters that match the terminal's password. Both are. Okay. Snake. Likely to zero. Tasks. Dream. Nope. Fuck. Oh, fuck. 10 seconds. I can wait that. Hey, puppy. Hey, you. Fuck. No. God damn it. Talk.
How you doing, buddy?
Fetch.
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
Items.
See if there's any good stuff nearby, boy.
Yeah. Okay. Twigs. Okay, twigs was close. Or is getting there. Oh, march. Give. Fence. Fuck. I'm no good at these. I can never figure out what the hell they're trying to hint at. Dog didn't find anything. Little balls. I'm gonna get in there. Fucking mark my words. I need that fusion cell. Whoa, go. That was normal. Spices. Often. Races. Damn it. Okay, it's 35. Let's look around. I was already in here. Okay. Let's try again. Shells. Cross. Ooh, shells was close. No.
Got it.
Yeah! Unlock security gate. Unlock. Okay. Open. Yeah! Fusion core! Very nice. Yeah, fuck you guys. Hope we didn't need power. There's a toolbox over there. Can't even see it. Nothing in there. Alright. Where do I gotta go? 14, 16, 17. Oh, no. It's up on the roof. I remember it. Ooh. Right away, jet. Upper skull switchblade. Sure, let's go through.
Let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot.
Yeah. Ah, oh, fuck. Right. All right. That's fine. E, go. Bam. Don't hit my fucking dog. I'll kill you, man. Switchblade, welding goggles, leather arm harness. That's all he's got. Fuck that noise. Shotgun shells. Nice. Nice. More ammo. Jet. I feel like I'm going the right way if I found enemies. Some seeing enemies. That's not very nice.
Don't do that.
You hear that?
Jenny boy apples.
Yeah.
Nice. Gotta take a little walk.
Someone there?
Nope.
This is gonna be fun!
And then one of your friend. Go! Bam! Brutal. Right in the head. Blammo! Fuck yeah. It's always so awesome when it works, right? you bad. Nope, we're all good. Hey.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable.
Like your gun.
Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Hey, Preston Garvey. Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow. You really aren't from around here, are you? Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time.
Nope.
But they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you.
God damn it.
Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Very nice.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what. Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rats, and... get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
And I can use the minigun like a rifle?
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray.
I like the spray
now,
and pray.
As for the armor, it's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte.
Okay, I didn't like subtitles anyways.
I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Yeah, man. I got it. That text is just gonna stay there? Okay. Hello, man. Murphy.
Dog meat. Sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
Ooh. Bubblehead.
Excellent.
Yeah. Perfect. take, please. Why wouldn't I?
Something. There's something coming. And
hello.
It's angry.
To look at the thing behind you there, ma'am. Whoa. Nice. Atomic Command holotape game. Nice. Yes, please. Scalpel. Okay. Well, let's give the fucking roof then. Bah! Oh. That was a lot less exciting. Anything in here? Finally got a man. I like how the dog just automatically becomes dog meat. Like, that's just his name. You know, nobody said it except for Mama Murphy. It was like, yay, you know, dog meat's good. And not like tasty good, as in like, it's gonna be good. Like, what the hell? Nobody down there saw that. Y'all fucking idiots. Enter. Clink. Shrink. Nice. Shrink. Awesome. Fuck, the power armor, so cool. Oof. Already has damage, but that's alright. How's our fusion core? 50%. Not great, but it'll do.
Up here. Boss! We got somebody up here!
Fuck. Screwdriver, gas. Come around. Okay. It's fucking on.
Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close.
Fucking will. God, I love this thing. Yeah. Fuck. Go down. It's fucking on, son bitch. Yeah. What the hell is that? Whoa! Deathclaw! Eat minigun! Oh god! No. Get up! Look out, dog meat. The thing's gonna fuck you up. Dogs and... Yeah, I noticed! Fucking... Get off me. Get off me! Ow. Oh, fuck. Fuck! That thing is messing me up. Okay. Aid. Okay, yeah, let's go. So this impact. Got two of them. How about, do we got any psycho? Yeah, I do. Yeah, fuck. Really? Really? Is this thing out of ammo? No, it's not. There we go. Go down. There we go. Okay. Fuck you, dude. You son of a fuck. I need to go help my goddamn dog. He's hurt. Hey, pup. Simpac. Fucking Simpac dog. There you go. It's okay, buddy. There you go. Fuck. Need another Simpac. Thank you. Okay. Whew. That was rough. Model cap, shotgun shells, 38 rounds. Get the rest. Bottle cap, rounds. Buy bottle pistol. Oh! Ah! Fucking hell. Pope, you alright? No, you're not alright. Fuck. It's just like, what the fuck does that symbol mean? I was like, oh, I know what that symbol means. Okay. 8 rounds. Yeah, good enough. Pipe bottle pistol, it's fine. Okay, I guess back inside we go. Man, that went poorly. Whatever. We got this.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine.
Okay.
Bussin.
Hey, you.
Hey there.
That was a pretty amazing. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Yeah, man. Alright.
Guys, it's gonna be okay now.
Yeah. For a while, anyway. We can at least move some. Listen. When we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did.
And
we owe you our lives. So, here. It ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
Ooh, nice.
What happens now?
For the longest time, Mama Murphy's had a vision of a place called Sanctuary. Some old neighborhood, but one we can make new again. Why don't you come with us? I could really use your help.
Yep. All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's crazy more old lady to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
My Esther. Destiny? What do you mean?
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Jesus.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid. I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions? She was stoned out of her gourd. And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hardly turn out any worse than...
Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together. Right? So Marcy, you got a better idea of what we should do next?
Fucking right, Marcy.
Well then, Sanctuary it is.
Let's go.
Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Sure would.
June, it's time to go.
Oh, okay.
Let's go. I'm not having a set time limit for these episodes. I'm just going to go for a while. I can go for another 20 minutes probably. Let's see. Okay, I was like, I was told, will there be going? Oh yeah, I forgot I had Psycho.
We're right behind you, boss.
Dog me fast. Where? You fine, boy? Duct tape?
I still can't believe he took that thing out.
First time I've seen one of these things up close. I'm very glad he's already dead.
Thanks, dog meat. Finding that duct tape for me. I think I'm good though. Fucking dog. Ooh, Simpac. Jeez. Okay. Shotgun shell. That's right. Now I've actually figured out how to scroll down them. I wasn't gonna admit that on camera, but fuck it. I got no shame. I'm very poor at video games. Jesus, it came out of there? Oh jeez, you can even go in here. Whoa. I don't think I want to go in there, but cool. No for later self. Where the fuck are they? They're there. Go! Oh jeez, fusion core is dying. As long as I can make it to Sanctuary. And I can just park this thing there until I find another fusion core. A little bit, last time I played, I'm not sure if it's because I missed them all or what, but there was a... I couldn't find a fusion core for a long time, and I kind of just had to deal without it. And then I started finding them like crazy. I had like 40 of them. But there was a time in there where it was like, yeah, no, I didn't even have one. And the one I had, or like when I got one, it's like, okay, cool, I got one. I'm not gonna use it, but I got one. Then I found a few, and I was like, okay, now I can use them. It doesn't help that this fusion core is fucking half depleted. Come on. And when you run, you can literally watch the gauge go down.
Found my new vacation home.
Your idea of heaven, eh, Sturgis? Could be some good salvage in there. Let's get to sanctuary first, though. I think we're close.
Yep, you is. Not very far from there. I thought they just stopped. I was like, fuck's sakes. This isn't painful at all. Oh, hey. Is that like George Washington with a fucking shotgun? Whoa. Nice.
I'll be damned. It's the monument to the original Minutemen. I knew that was somewhere around Concord. That means this right here must be the old North Bridge, where the first shots of the American Revolution were fired. Huh. I call that the best omen I've seen since we left Quincy.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, boss. But I'm glad you're happy about it.
Don't fall there, bud. This is painfully slow. I just realized I'm like not talking because I'm just like waiting for everybody. Trash. I already checked that. Yay. Doc, you found an enemy. So he did. I didn't kill it! There you go. Went into sneak mode for a second there. Thought that was a comic book. I was like, door. I really shouldn't be doing this with the fucking power armor on. Ooh, wait, is that that's a terminal. What does the terminal say? Ooh, safe. Makeshift bomb. Yeah, I don't want that. Oh! Ooh, yay! Use A to turn the screwdriver. Oh, fuck. Thought I had it first try. Ooh, right there. Nope. Damn. This one's really sensitive. Yeah!
Yes!
Ooh. Yep. Yep. Okay. Yep. Yep. Alright. Fuck! I gotta hack this thing too? God damn it. Work. Cash. Live.
There we go.
Jesus. What is this? Load holotape. Oh. Oh, I should probably do that on my Pip-Boy. I forgot that the holotapes are just tapes, they're not videos. For whatever reason, I thought they were videos. Well, what do you think?
Hey there.
I'm glad you decided to come with us.
I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him while I was still trapped. Have you run across anybody with a baby boy?
Damn. I'm sorry. But no. I haven't run across any kidnapped babies. I'll definitely keep an eye out for him. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual, raiders. You'll have to get all the details when you talk to them.
Yeah, I can do that.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Cool. Okay, I'm going to get this thing to its location and park it. There we go. Right here. How do I get out? E? Yeah. Damn, this thing's jacked. Okay, fix the fan. Jeez, Mom Murphy. What the fuck you doing? Weapons workbench, I think, right? Oh, wait, no. Fuck. God damn it, stop pressing the wrong. Okay. Gotta go to this thing. Craft. Yeah. Health. There we go. How do I... Oh, T repair. Got it. Yeah. Okay. Repair. Yes. Repair. Yes. Repair. Yes. Missing circuitry. Okay. Okay. So I just need a circuitry for one piece. Transfer. All that. Okay. Find a circuitry, I wonder. Workshop. Okay, I remember this. Now I can take things apart. R. Okay. R. Sure. Should be some circuitry in that, right? Nope. Fuck. Shift battery? Nope, but still do that. And yep, okay. Shovel, I don't want to be anything in that. Wood, fuck. I kind of need that. Floor jack, why not steel? Ooh, radio. Rubber? No circuitry and a fucking radio? Oh, I'll find something. Ooh, I know there's TVs here. I can't run. Okay. Ah, my house. TV. Steel and wool or wood? Fucking goddammit, stereo. Wood. Would you please give me fucking circuitry. Jesus, Sean's crib. I don't really want to get rid of that. It makes me feel sad. Car. God fucking damn it. If it was a modern day car, there'd be tons of circuitry in it. What about that place with the computer? Is it this one? No. That one, maybe? I'm trying to see the computer in the window. No. That one. Okay. Refrigerator. No, I already tried that. All right. Okay, computer. I can't. Really? I can't. Computer? Safe? No. Fucking Christ. God damn it. Fuck, I'm just gonna scrap everything and find. Med-X? Nice. No. Fuck. I don't wanna stop using the thing, because then I'll have to come back and find it. Wait, is that a holotape? No. Okay. No, I already tried TV. Whatever. Fuck, scrap it anyways. Ruined house? Unfortunately, there's no circuitry in a ruined house. Rug? Fuck it. Not gonna even bother. Radio. Just rubber, which sounds completely bizarre to me. But hey, what do I know? There has to be something with circuitry in here. Like one thing. Just one thing. Melons. Armor workbench. Oh, this whole thing is ruined house. Whoa. Jeez. Can I recycle Codsworth? Damn. Stove. No. Oh, there's a dude in there. He got a pipe pistol on him. Straw pillow. Cabinet. Display box. Nope. Trifold American flag. Bed. Dead barfly. A fucking rubber radio. Because that's not insane. Plastic pumpkin. God damn, there's nothing. Okay, let's try looking at what I got. I never even really thought about that. Okay, no. I don't have anything. Yeah, don't have anything. Okay. Oof. 37 FPS. Okay, well, I guess that completely fucking ruins the idea. Unless there's circuitry in the toaster. I'm gonna lose my mind. Okay, good. I was actually hoping there wouldn't be. So I wouldn't have to get fucking pissed off. What's these basic amounts? Oh, yeah. Okay, just gonna check here. Oh, hey. I'm safe. Oh, it's nice. I can do that. Fuck. Fine, let's go this way. Up a bit.
Yeah. Sweet.
Nice. All of it, please. Fuck. Dirty black suit. Hello, ma'am.
I just want to trade a few things.
Oh. Try actually has stuff, but nothing I want.
Help out or get lost.
Wow. Make like a tree and fucking die. Okay, well, I guess I'm not repairing that thing. Oh, I guess,
Hey, do you have a moment?
I don't know. Not right now. I'm trying to do an outro here. So yeah, we're gonna end the episode here. It's been a nice, almost hour long episode. And, yeah, next episode, Tea Stains, we will, continue this Fallout 4 adventure. And, get into the thick and the thin of this game, because it is a big, big game. I remember spending a few days playing this game. And, this game is awesome. I love this game. So yeah, see you guys. I'm not going to guarantee tomorrow, but see you guys later. Bye.